axle out on the track, and we've got a couple bumpers down. We're going to get those cleared off for driver safety.
Thank you.
Without these guys, events like this could not be possible.